In Taez, Yemen, 20 people were killed and 200 injured by military security forces on Monday. Bulldozers were used by security forces to destroy the tents of activists camped out in the square. Nearly 3,000 people were rallying for the release of six protesters who were detained on May 26. Taez is known to be a hub of anti-government protests since the uprising began in early February. Nadia, Idriss, Mayen, AlArabiya.